Kroger plans to bring more than 400 new jobs to Forest Park. Kroger is teaming up with Ocado Solutions to build a new distribution facility. And this company specializes in IT and robotics. The two companies will invest a total of $121 million into Clayton County. A family left without a